Alright, boys, let's get it. Let's play our game. Alright, Colton, don't be screaming.
Archie!
I don't care.
Archie's on me.
The dog's not on you.
Dog's on me.
Come here, watch PJ Masks.
No.
Wanna watch puppies then? Would you quit stepping on the thing of cookies? Go watch puppies.
Oh, Hirsch is playing? Yo, guys, the defense is not that good, so let's try and do what we're best at.
Putting pucks in that, right?
No, I don't. But their forward line is pretty good, except maybe the right wing. But... No, I'm just saying. Like, let's just try our best and win.
Hey, my team almost lost to the last place team in UE, so.
We're still better than them, but let's prove it that we're better. By winning. I hope I have enough battery for this game. We are about set to drop. No, because my control is almost done.
It's 1-1.
Slides the puck near the front of the net. And he regains control of the puck. From against the wall, it's centered out. Great save by the goaltender to get a pad on that one. Keeping the puck out of the net. Here's a short pass to Sabretooth.
Brandon's
got the puck. Diamond stick handling in his own zone.
I should have tried to stretch that.
Is he?
Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. And now he passes up to Tyler.
What a play. What a pass, DJ.
Good finish.
Thanks.
If you're the goalie here, you just better work those boards, Steel. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's
so close to the net that pass. We love it when you pass it back.
Wins it in the neutral zone. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Sends it quickly to Sabretooth.
Watch out.
Trying to clear the zone. And that one's blocked. It stays in. Off a stick. Gets down low and blocks it.
They have an AFK. Never mind. Oh, yep. AFK.
Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end.
He was actually moving for a bit, too.
Mm-hmm.
And then he started.
The controller probably died.
The Wheat Kings have had way more chances offensively, and as a result, they're leading in this one. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Brandon's got control of it now here in the offensive end. White out in front. Gives them nothing in front. Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
I got hit. Okay.
And he gains the zone here. Sends it to the opposite corner.
Picks I got you, D. Keep going.
I tried.
Long pass across the ice. Everett's moving it into the offensive end. The Wheat Kings have it against the wall.
Oh, okay.
Just out of reach.
Was he there? Yeah, was he?
Everett's got the puck in their own end. Here's a chance. Sends it across. Kolars is on the attack. Sends the pass down low. Can't connect. Here's a chance to set up.
I didn't even know where the puck was. Feed down low.
Here's a chance right in the slot. Picks up the pass. Brandon's stick position is exemplary tonight. Teams can look at this on video and say that's how you defend the middle of the ice. And makes the save. Be up by more based on what they've done offensively. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the pace. Scores! They tied it up! Brand new game. All that work that's gone behind this, and we're back to even.
It's okay.
What patience. He holds the puck, moves it to his forehand, and fires it. Way mark to the frame. James and Ray with you tonight. We got a tie game. Moves it quickly over to Matt. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. From the blue line, shuts him down. From off the wall and onto a stick. Roberts gains the zone. Drives it to the front of the net. Taken along the wall by Carlson.
Got control of the puck. Takes trying to thread it there.
And that's now cool. He angles it across to Sabretooth. Sends a pass over. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
Ooh, I'm so glad you didn't hit him.
Quick feed to Carlson. And that's just out of reach. Feeds it down low. Puts the puck on net. Denied by the goaltender.
Chuck.
And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle.
Hey, boys.
Stop chewing on that.
Here in the later stages of this period, it's all tied up. The Silvertips will go to work here in the offensive zone. And that's blocked. Right in front with the shot. Stops it with a paddle. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Tyler. Here's a pass down low. Quick pass to Roberts. From the point, looks to make something happen. Everett's got control of it now.
Oh, come on. Actually knew what he was gonna do. Not enough time.
Oh, at the buzzer, a big save. And that'll do it for period number one. All evened up.
Could have been a better period, yeah. Good pass out there. Oh shit. Let's get it back. 0-0 right now. Shit, your butt didn't face up, eh? Center? Shit. Yeah, Moosey. We are playing against West Coast Connection people, too.
Second period set to get underway.
Okay.
Period now underway.
Good job,
we'll see how much longer this thing stays tied. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
Brandon's focus has to be getting more pucks to the net. They really didn't do much in that first period.
The Silvertips have it from their own end.
Nice try.
Takes the puck behind his own cage.
GC Coupinman cancel.
Takes the shot. Comes up with the stop.
Let's watch for the tie.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period.
That's how they scored.
We are all tied up in this one. Matt's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone.
Watch out.
The Wheat Kings gain control of the puck against the wall. Tyler's got the puck in his own zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. That's off a stick.
You should have passed it back. Nice try. And that carries off a stick. Handles the puck. Yeah, it's cool. It's cool. Good yellow. Takes the feed from the left side. Dick's looking. Oh, I thought you
had it. I don't know how I didn't get that.
I was ready for a team. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Nah, I'm not sure.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Feeds it on over to Sabretooth. Everett's got the puck here in the open ice. And now he moves it to Sabretooth. Takes the feed. Offside is the call that will have a face off.
Like, how does he get it back? Like, I touch it and then. I am running with a 40 ping though, but.
Good read by the winger as the two setters tie up. Sends the pass over. And that one's broken up. Takes control of the puck. Scores! And he puts his team in front.
Fuck.
James, this game looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push.
Everett's lead here in the second period, a direct result of being the more aggressive team offensively. Knocked away. Brandon's got it in the neutral zone. And he comes up with it.
I fucking you, animation, my bad.
Moves the puck behind the net. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Scrum along the
back.
Ah,
shit.
Oh.
Okay, let's go, boys. Great, let's check the score.
Speed to come up with it. The Silvertips gain possession along the wall. Moves it to Sabretooth. Sabretooth's got the puck. Into the corner now. And he blocks the shot.
I touched it.
Great defensive play. Whistle blow.
Ah, shit.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Everett's been the better looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one goal lead. Can't get it to go. And he moves it up to
Dishes
it to Sabre.
Nice try, guys.
On the attack along the boards. And there's the save.
You got me?
Slides the pass over to Carlson. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Grabs the puck and looks to make something
what
happen.
What the fuck is going on?
The Silvertips scoop it up along the boards. It's a 2-on-1. Brandon's looking to break out of their own end. Carries it across the line. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Pokes it away to keep the
puck. Wow. We do like perfect plays and everything.
Bolchenkov's got it in the defensive end. Tries to get it over to Roberts. Everett's got possession at center. Fires it into the offensive zone. Directed over to Carlson. And they're off to the races for the loose puck. There's the whistle, icing the call.
Fuck.
Here in the late going of the frame, it's 2-1.
Okay, let's go. Let's come back, boys. We're better than this.
And the winger grabs the puck. The Wheat Kings get a hold of the puck along the boards. Trying to shake the defender. Oh,
what a play.
The defender looked like he was shot out of a cannon. He made up the extra ground.
It's a New Jersey hit.
Silvertips have been the more active squad and they continue to lead late in the second period. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now.
Wow.
Moving the puck through his own zone. From the neutral zone now.
Like how?
Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away.
Like, what the fuck is going on?
Horn sounds to end the second period. 2-1 is where things sit after 40 minutes.
the game was actually very good. Like, the whole year, and just lately, it's been, like, very...
Third period is just around the corner, so don't even think about putting that controller down.
Yo, spad to come someone. Oh, fuck. There's no reason, no, at all. We should be way better. Let's play like we did yesterday.
Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Brandon's got to find some energy here. The game's close, but they haven't had very many shots on goal. You're not going to score like that.
Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Blocked in traffic. Big time stop.
Here we go.
Trying to gain a step. He's in! He scores!
There you go.
What a beautiful play!
Okay. Bro, la chance de bloquer le gars pour ça.
Everybody looked like they were in sand there. He pulled away from the pack and makes a beautiful move on the goaltender.
Ben, au début, je voulais que tu fasses la pause comme tu fais, mais après, je suis comme, juste te bloquer.
Down low. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Grabs the puck.
Oh, I thought it's supposed to say.
Moves the puck over to Matt. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. Heads deep inside.
Oh, it's my man.
Brandon's got it from behind the net. Big hit.
Well, he's going to have to pick himself
up. I got your back, Red.
But then he's got to go get his twig, which is slid all the way over there before he can get back into play.
Oh!
Quick feed to Matt. Oh, smart heads up read. Everett's ready to go on the attack. They gain possession
I get
here
you
inside
take
the
it.
Neutral zone. That's a good heads up play at center ice. Takes the bank feed. Over the line they come.
Wow.
The tips pick up the puck here
I like
neutral
pick
zone.
Pick it up and
the
then.
Wheat Kings grab possession of the puck.
Come on, Gangsta.
And look at this, a 3-on-1. Up with the blocker.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
With some momentum driving towards the net, and too much traffic in front blocks that one.
Watch out.
Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone.
Oh
good
my god.
Play in the defensive zone.
Like, what's going on? Like,
right up the gut, here they go. Sends
watch
it
out.
Deep inside the offensive zone. Diamond's taking it from his own end. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Flailing at it with a stick to try to get control.
It's okay.
Handles the bank pass along the boards. And that banks off a stick.
Oh, 5 minutes. No.
Nah, he got up. It's 2 minutes.
That's not part of his game.
And they're calling it boarding.
Tight game in a critical time for the penalty killing unit as they take to the ice in hopes of trying to kill this one off. While the setters are jammed,
oh my god,
shot
I hate when that
the
happens.
Puck.
The power play can be so frustrating when you get an opportunity and it doesn't go well.
you start to press pretty quickly into it. Now's the time to relax, readjust, and attack again.
What the fuck happened? Did you see that?
Everett's grabbed a hold of the puck. Dishes it to Matt. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Sabretooth. Let's it fly. Stopped by the goaltender.
30 seconds.
A critical draw here. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up.
Oh. How did that pass go?
Well, they break the tie here, James. This game has been hotly contested since it's been leveled. They now have found a way to jump into the lead.
The Silvertips have jumped out to a one-goal lead here in this third.
Well, pretty clear this game's not going to spread out at all. Two very equal teams battling it out.
Receives the pass. Oh, he'll feel that one. Works
I got your D.
Carlson. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
Oh. Okay, 3 minutes.
Here in the late goings of the no, period... Everett's got a one-goal lead. Puck has dropped and we are
back
underway.
Oh my god, like I can't do shit.
Looking to make something happen along the boards.
Stupid.
Denied by the goaltender.
Matt's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
Big save.
2 minutes, boys. You guys want a timeout or? No, not yet, but.
Late in this third period. Roberts wins the faceoff.
All right.
Bank pass off the boards. Offside the call. Just outside the blue line.
Nice try, red and green.
Everett's not far from the finish line here as they lead it late in this third. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway.
Sorry, I was trying to get out of your way.
Of it at the point. Everett's got the puck along the boards. Look out, a 2-on-1. Brandon's got the puck inside the defensive zone. He's got a little jump. And he misses the net. Quick shot. Denies him in front.
No way.
He had to make an excellent save.
44 seconds left. Here's a chance. A 2-on-1.
Oh.
Up on the blocker save. Through center along the wing. He's got a step. Centered out in front. And that's what? Broken up.
He uses his skating and his stick to sweep the puck away to prevent the scoring chance.
Tries to feed it across.
Wow.
And the puck skips away after that move.
Jeez.
Passes right to the front, and he makes the save. Grabbed along the boards by Carlson. Here's a chance behind the net. Move to the middle. Not happening.
Oh my god, Fuck, sorry, boys. Damn, boy. Lucky. Check the duck cheese.
Yeah, what?
Yo, what's up?
I'm from?
Yes?
Yeah. Qu'est-ce qui se passe?
Saddle.
On éclate quoi, là?
Wesh.
Bon, pas le choix, là, gros. Je capote, man. Alors, c'était cette équipe de marde, là. En plus, t'es owner, là, maintenant?
Je sais pas, man. Ça me tente pas d'être owner, là. J'ai plus dit. Je sais pas.
Bro, moi et Nima, man, il m'est arrivé avec ça, gros. Il dit, Bosnian, il va être fucking owner. Tu vas être GM, puis l'autre, il va être AGM. Je suis comme, ok. J'ai dit, c'est bon, man. C'est Boss, c'est mon owner. Au moins, on va gagner une coupe de game.
Mais j'ai dit. J'ai dit, je suis pas ready pour être owner.
Non, ça a l'air que t'es pas ready live. Fait que, genre, jusqu'à temps que tu vas être ready, genre, il va me donner la job à moi, genre que je vais l'aider là. Comme moi je veux rien savoir d'être owner d'une fucking équipe qui perd toujours, bro.
Pshé, ben c'est une des raisons là aussi là.
Ben bro, dans un autre côté, ok, on est 6-34, ok? Mais gros, il y a 82 games dans la saison. Soyuz, on est capable.
Ouais. Ben, je suis sûr qu'on peut là, ramener la saison, mais... Yeah.
Mais yo, je capote, bro, là. Je gagne, man. Je fais toujours, man, tout pour l'équipe, bro. Je fais tous les buts, man. Je fais tout mon possible, bro. Puis au final, gros, on se fait fuck up toujours, man. Je suis tanné, man.
Je te comprends,
man. T'sais, à un moment donné, gros, ça devient fou, là. Je suis plus capable, bro. Yo, tout à l'heure, je fais un fucking clapper, le gros man. On égalise la game. Le fucking goaler sort de son net, gros. Il pogne la puck avec son stick, l'autre poke check, puis ça rentre dans le but. C'est crazy. Yo, c'est sûr que tu me niaises, là. Mm-hmm. J'ai dit ça au goaler, man. J'ai dit, yo, are you fucking kidding me, right? He's like, no.
Tu joues
au
3 en ce moment, ou?
Yeah, je t'en tue, live, là, je fais une game là, quick, là.
Yeah, je peux. Non, c'est juste parce que je sais pas comme quand je suis available, je voulais pas aller owner à cause. Comme. Je suis available comme 3 games par semaine. Peut-être plus, mais ça dépend. Okay, who's the other one? That's in DW King. Are they even good? It's okay.
Nope.
Yeah.
What club are we using?
For now, but they will send me a message when they are ready.
They didn't send you a message yet?
Yeah, they asked me some grace because they have some player still playing in LG and shit.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, but what team? They wouldn't win, bro. Yeah, but you guys won't win against my Bruins, baby.
You got another Bruins fan in here?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
I'm a huge Chara fan.
Yep.
I live in Ottawa, so.
Ah.
I'm so sad that Tom Brady left the Pats.
Mm-hmm.
What does it sound like? Oh. I don't know, what's that mean? What the fuck you thinking, man?
What does that mean you're done? It sounds like a bunch of fucking bullshit.
Let me put it to you this way. I'm putting this whole fucking town in my rear view.
Yeah, that is going to be more expensive now.
It's people I can't let you walk away from.
I tried going to a Pats game for the past 4 years.
I don't know who the fuck you
couldn't
think
fucking
you
afford it. It's like $400 a ticket.
Well,
and
yeah.
My brother and my dad had to go to fucking New York just to go watch him play. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Game.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm done. You guys ready?
Yeah, we're ready.
Yeah, sounds good.
But if Tom Brady wins the Super Bowl with the Bucks, that would be crazy. Bro, I'm a huge Tom Brady fan. Like, a huge. Like, he's my favorite player in NFL. I follow football since 2003, man.
Drawing on me, boys.
Yeah, that Frenchy guy. I don't know.
I'm not the only one who's French.
Who's French?
Shut up, Buzz.
I'm Bosnian. I'm not French.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Yeah, Bosnians are, man. The girl. You're funny. Oh, Sandra. Yep, that is. AHL Sixers Devils begins. And what team is that, bro? Lucky, c'est quel team, ça?
C'est mon team de ma ligue de HL en français. French league. Yo, Wavy, are you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Okay.
Coronavirus. This is crazy, man. I work at Walmart, man. Canada, Ottawa. Yeah, we've always closed down at 11.
Yo, they give. Yo, Wave. I hope you're on your way. They are giving us like 1 minute, and we are forfeit.
Yeah, I'm joining right now.
Oh my god, these guys are so excited, dude. They are like, oh fuck, dude. Are you coming? What the fuck, you guys do?
I don't even know.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, we're...
Yeah, why are we the Devils? I don't
know. No one's on the club, I think. I don't think so.
No, no worry. I'm GM here.
So you told them then?
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's fine.
Isn't it Rebounds and Skulls, or whatever his name is, the only one in them? Senyal? I don't know his name, man.
Are you owning? Are they searching or? You got the right password and everything, bud?
Hopefully.
He said we gotta be home.
Why?
Oh, they try to fucking west us like a fucker, bunch of fuckers. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah. These guys. Fucking cage.
Okay, they don't have their best player playing.
No.
They have one player who has like 20 games and 80 points. But like Cooch and Zomboy are both pretty good. They both got like 60 each in 20 games.
I said Cuchetto, huh?
It begins with a V, man. I can't even remember.
But Cooch is very good, though.
Jonah, yes, sir.
Welcome back, everyone. Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Well, it was a tough outcome the last time they were on the ice. Here's a chance to kind of...
Basically an expansion team versus a fucking SHL showdown. These don't look like Sharks jerseys. Then again,
San Jose's got the puck. Feeds it over to Mitchell. Long reach breaks up the momentum.
Va te goûter.
Ah, gros, je pensais que t'étais parti. Oh my god. Oh my bad bro, j'étais sûr que t'étais parti.
Yeah, sorry.
J'ai vu ta flèche en haut, bro.
Cooks won the draw. Here's a shot. Oh, what a stop. He was telling me this morning he worked on this in practice.
You got green?
Oh, you're feeding him. He's gone.
Oh my god, boys, what the fuck you doing, bro? Oh my fuck! But it's like, no, dude.
Slides it diagonally to Carlson.
No, cause I'm straight passer, bro. No.
Puck grabbed by Mitchell. Carries the puck through the neutral zone.
Get your butt.
Binghamton's gained possession along the boards. And we've
got, you got it. Straight. Oh no, you had him.
Yeah, not sure.
Here's a short pass to Kucherov.
Okay.
The Devils look to start the transition game.
Uh-oh.
The Sharks gain possession along the wall. Slides
watch
the
rap.
Down low. Sends it down low. Quick feed.
Yeah, for sure.
And that one's
nice go.
Great defensive play.
Nice. How would you boss?
And now he angles it across
yep.
To Gretzky.
There. Oh my god.
Binghamton's got it in the neutral zone.
Yeah, but Green wasn't there, so... Yeah, I know what you mean.
Stop over yellow.
Okay, yeah. I'm passing to you and... Oh,
Kucherov's got it across the line.
Oh well. Okay, well.
EA. And that goes off mm-hmm. A player. The Devils have it behind the net. Quick feed to Gretzky. From the point, they take control of it.
Watch out.
And that's blocked.
Oh, fuck this shit.
Binghamton's gonna play the puck from behind the cage. Slides it across to Carlson. And he gets the puck right back.
Oh.
Nice defensive use of the stick.
Rip it.
Tremendous hit against the wall.
Yeah, look. Oh, that's going
to
be
a penalty.
We're going to have to call that.
San Jose.
Yeah, my bad.
Puck in the defensive end. Carries the puck up through center. And he
sees his only one. Oh, no, I don't know about wait. Waves.
Play continues here.
I think they're the only two who have been in this club for more than like 2 years.
pretty nasty whack and slashing the call. If you're gonna,
yeah, sorry for the penalty.
That's where it makes all kinds of noise. He gets called up for that almost every time.
Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Puts it on goal. He's
gone. Oh, shorts.
I tried to get rid of that down there.
Yeah.
Alright, boys, we'll get it back.
That's a little mistake. But that's okay.
We talked this morning about whether these two teams would play a defensive or offensive game. The thought was that they'd score a lot. Hasn't been that case so far.
Let's get it back. Let's go.
And that's broken up.
He got knocked around somewhere on this shift. He's battling pretty hard to try and get the puck out of the zone. He needs some help from his teammates so he can get a change.
Rep.
Here.
Slides the puck down low.
Aw.
Dude, what the
fuck? I don't know what...
Dude, I don't know what the fuck happened.
Here they come on the attack.
Yeah. Bro, je comprends pas qu'est-ce que c'est... Ah, yo. Oh, go.
Aw, oh, shit.
Here's a chance right out in front.
Oh, fuck! How the fuck you missed that?
I didn't even had it for a second, bro.
Dude, like, I swear to God, that was a pass for you. I don't know.
Yeah, I barely even touched it and the puck was already gone.
Je comprends pas, la défense, comment il a pogné ça? C'est le goalie? Yo, boss, c'est quoi qui s'est passé? C'est le goalie qui t'a poke check, quoi?
Non, c'est le gars derrière moi. J'ai essayé de shooter de suite. Non. J'ai essayé de shooter de suite. Okay. J'ai commencé de suite, puis ça voulait même pas tirer. Le gars, il a juste pogné.
Wow. Let's go, boys. Let's get one back here.
All right, sorry, boys. Fuck, I could have had that.
Yeah, I got this.
Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far.
Go, boys.
Oh, here we go. Binghamton's not going to want to change much in that first period. Just
yep.
The score.
Yep, I'm there.
The puck a lot, but they trail by one.
I did good, but...
And that goes off a player
in front.
Oh,
shit.
A penalty.
Oh, my. That's a penalty.
Like
smashing is the call.
Guys, I'm coming.
Slides the puck to Carlson.
What? It's okay.
Just be more patient with the puck, boys. Go. Lots of space in front.
Alright.
Yep. Gotcha, bro.
Tangling up his opponent here.
Oh, well.
Hey, you're not even allowed to do it, are you?
No. Two.
Okay. Oh, oh yeah, for sure. To make something happen in the offensive zone and makes the save. There you go.
Quick pass to Gretzky.
Ah, my bad.
Takes the feed. Do it again. Nice. Nothing but air on that shot.
Yeah, if the pass actually went to you right away, man, that would have been better. But
we're still near the stages of this period. 1-0 the score.
I'll be there. Go.
Puck has dropped and we are back underway. Moves the puck across to Mitchell.
Oh,
takes
shit.
The feed center for the right wing. To his teammate. Stopped by the goaltender. Takes it across the blue line. Their teammate jumps out of the box. We are back to even strength.
Oh, had you, bro.
Gets it done with that one goal lead intact.
Well, there are times you look what? Play at the
very... Oh, come on. Penalty coming up right here. Oh my god.
Pokes it away in his own end. Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way.
I don't know what the fuck happened, but
I lift stick them and fucking hook.
It's a penalty of being in bad position and
cuz I'm a hooker.
Impede a player like this. Should be. Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh man.
Oh, the power play coach is going to be pumped here.
I'm sorry, boys.
That's not your fault, Wave. Let's go, boys. Let's get it back.
They've had the majority of shots, majority of the play.
Plenty of time here.
And have earned a two-goal lead. Moves it to Mitchell. Ahead of steam now towards the front.
Nice save.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck. San Jose's got a hold of it along the wall. Almost. almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. They've got numbers.
Nice play.
Good shot.
Down low.
Really smooth stop here as he deflects this puck into the corner out of
danger. Oh, wow. Stop.
Al's lugging the puck. Nice bank pass off the board.
Oh, that's my bad. I got caught.
It's a 2-on-1. He scores. Well, when it rains, it pours.
Hi, boys.
And they are just coming out in buckets right now as they get three straight. Really dominating performance. The Sharks have really opened things up here in the second. It's getting out of hand. They've run roughshod.
Bro, send my nipple in this
period. It seems like they're going to score every shift. Tosses it, time is even.
Oh, my God.
Forces the turnover. There's the whistle.
C'est une mauvaise décision comme ça, gros, c'est dégueulasse.
Shit.
Le gars était à open lane. Puis genre, le goaler,
il. Fuck you. Lately, now up by three. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Shot easily turned away by the glove. Quick hands, not only does he get.
I've been passing in the back as well.
Which is hard to do.
Oh, bitch, what cherry pick and purple, bro. Trying to get that goal live.
Alright.
Puck has dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
Never mind.
Maintains possession. Picking up some steam at center ice.
Il est trop lent, mon gars. Il essaie tout le temps. Sure.
And gets control of the puck once again here in the open ice. Scooped up along the wall by Carl.
I can't one touch a.
He's got control of it now from their own end.
We can't one touch it right away, bro. Since there was two defenders there.
Grabs it in his own end. Moves it over.
Okay. I'm just saying, man.
Takes the pass from along the board.
There we go. Good shit, doggy.
I play a certain way. I love the end of that.
But now you're only down two. You've got to push the play. Take some chances. Get
no, I'm just saying.
Got to get another one. Puck scooped up by Mitchell. Here's a short pass to Carlson. Pass it up at center. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Cook. Moves the puck along the half wall. Puts a little mustard on the hit to knock the puck loose. Picked up along the board.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Cook's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple
of. Oh, yeah, bro. You got it.
It's a 2-on-1.
Oh, what? Dude, man. How the fuck that goalie just fucking tripped me?
Quick feed to Kucherov.
I wasn't fast enough to go in the breakaway, but.
Yep.
And he passes.
Oh, fuck me, dude.
Some great deep
get your buzz. Oh, man, can I?
The Sharks have it against the wall.
Fucking getting hit.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Mitchell.
Oh, get you.
Heads up defensive play.
Oh, well,
fuck. Well. I don't even try. Oh, man. Good try.
Late goings of this period. Edmonton still down by 2 goals in this one.
We'll get it back, boys.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Approaching the final 60 seconds here in the second. And he's able to handle that one.
Watch out.
And now he moves it to Carlson.
No.
I tried giving it down.
It's okay, yeah. Nice try, boys.
Period number two in this one. Still 20 minutes more to go, unless overtime says otherwise.
I'm pretty good.
3-1.
Good job, Red, on the goal. Hey, boys, can do it.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. 40 minutes into this one.
What the fuck?
Binghamton's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
Nice poke
inside the attacking zone.
Yep.
Binghamton's got the puck along
the wall. What? How did he save that?
Dude, je comprends pas comment est-ce que t'as pas tip ça, bro.
J'y tip.
Je comprends pas.
I tipped it.
Yep. No one time it.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie. Told you. Moves it around along the half wall. And a bad pass. Oh, you're going. Two. There
quelle
we go.
Pause, quelle pause.
One more. That's all.
Hey, quel jeu de moi. What a poke, what a finish, what a pass. They needed to get one, James. If you trail by two for too long, the clock just runs out on you. You run out of time.
But
oh, my bad, bro.
Oh, nice. You got it.
Oh, come on.
Dude, I stay on the board. What the fuck? Like,
I was coming back. I was.
Yeah, I know, but I try to stay on the board.
And play resumes as the puck has dropped. Brings the puck into the offensive end now.
Watch out, goalie. Good job.
Going.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
No!
He scores! Well, that didn't take long.
Now the coaches get the chance after giving up a goal, they make a change. He puts the right guys on the ice because they go right back down the ice and score. You hope this play will work like this. You get a face-off win. It's a quick shot.
Spook on step off soon. Whatever.
Shit, bro, man. Playing time left in this frame. We got this. Still on the toe. We still got a full period. Center's jammed up and the winger
grabs the puck. Wow.
Yeah, for sure. On the attack along the boards. Dude, just get the fuck out of here, man. On the play.
Off and he wins the draw. And a great save. Well positioned save, and he has the rebound over in the corner.
No.
Pass to Carroll.
Got you.
San Jose has got the puck on their own end. Carries it across the line. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Puck moved over to Carlson.
Got it, boss. Nice. Yup. Goal. Oh, that's it. What the? Oh my god, dude. That's a great A chance.
Maybe because I'm unlucky in that.
Feeling all sorts of heat in the defensive end, trying to clear. That's a good heads up play at center ice. Moves it to Carroll. Oh fuck. Passes the puck over to Kucherov. Not really.
The Sharks get a hold of the puck. Puts it on net. Gets it.
That's safe.
The fuck just happened?
Hey, usually the whistle is gonna stop the play. I guess not tonight.
Fuck, man.
Past the midway mark of the frame, we've got ourselves a 4-2 hockey game. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Misses wide of the net.
Got it, Red.
Over the line they come. San Jose's looking to break out of the road.
There we go.
Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Carlson.
Oh!
And the puck
goes
out of the zone. They'll have to regroup.
Something's wrong with that game, Carlson. Bro. For real.
Carlson's got it in the offensive zone.
You got it?
See it. Here comes the pushback. Carlson's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
5 minutes, let's go. I'm taking the timeout. Yeah.
We got almost a full.
We got a 5, so we're good.
Bro, all our stats are way better.
Yep,
by far.
Except the face sauce, but whatever.
With a major here, Ray, and he's making.
They're just taking it back.
That's stupid from them, but hey.
Yep.
Sorry.
The right call, James. This is the most dangerous hit in the game. The possibility of serious injury is great from this play.
Power play unit going back to work.
Oh, here comes a rare 5-minute power play. Remember, you get one, you can get two, three, four. You can really change the entire night in the next 5 minutes.
And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Here's a short pass to Carlson.
What the? Wait.
Go. Nope. Seaman's carrying it ahead. Puts
we got
it
time.
Deep. Directs it on over to Kucherov. Gets a
no!
To make the save.
Aggressive stop yep. out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous
point.
Chance.
What a play.
There we go.
What a play.
We still got 3.5 minutes, too.
And they're able to capitalize
yeah,
on the extra man.
Binghamton's got one back here, Ray. How big is that?
Well, it does a lot, James. It changes your mindset. It changes the way
gotcha.
You approach this. And you don't have to be reckless trying to get just one goal.
Uh-oh. Yep. Oh.
I didn't know you were getting it. Oh, 5-on-3?
We got another penalty. 5-on-3, boys. Let's go.
We got this.
We got this shit, bro. Let's
high
go.
Up.
Cook's getting two for
it's well, different in center, so...
You're almost advertising to the official to keep looking. There's the hook.
What the fuck is that, dude?
That.
Picking up ahead of steam. On the breakaway.
Oh,
hustle.
My God, dude.
Yeah, he doesn't even get a shot
like,
away.
Pass it. Oh, my God.
Watch out.
Yeah, take your time with that. There you go.
Yelovac got it in the defensive end. Carlson's gonna play it against the half wall.
Oh, crossbar.
What an offer.
There we go, baby. We still got another minute and a half, too.
The Devils have come up with a huge third-period goal here late to set up for a dramatic finale.
They've pushed hard for this tying goal, and now that they have it, don't take your foot off the gas. Try and get the winner before you get anywhere near overtime.
That's broken up. In
oh, yeah, for sure.
Here's a chance to try to get
there we go.
The defensive
yep.
zone.
There we go, baby.
We have a new game.
Hell yeah.
Good shit, boys. I should have fucking assist on that.
Pretty active on the bench there, Ray. What are you hearing?
Well, they're happy that they've got the lead.
Hey, don't go saying it too loud.
Nobody sits back to defend.
Carlson's got it against the boards.
Yeah, yeah. Points open.
Turns it aside with a glove.
The shooter's oh, you got that.
To the ice, but the goalie
squirts. Daniel, Daniel.
Point,
oh,
point.
Yep.
You see?
And that's picked off.
Oh no.
Fuck this shit. Oh my god, he's fast! But I am.
Okay. A minute 10. A minute 10.
Let's go, boys. Let's go.
Strong D. They like to look for them one time or so. Keep that in
mind. Here's a blast! Too much congestion in front. And now he moves it quickly to Mitchell. Moves with the puck at the corner.
There we go.
Nice.
There we go.
And he'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. With possession along the wall. Keeps hold of the
oh, fuck.
Moves it quickly over to Mitchell.
Oh, nice save.
Good shit, Wave.
Fuck. I can't win the face-up, but I'll try.
Here in the late goings of the period, the Devils are hanging on to this one goal lead. They'd love to add another. And as the puck is dropped,
nice.
They win the draw here inside the defensive zone. While a challenge being led
there we go.
Here, Kucherov's done everything here
no.
except pull the other guy.
Oh my god, my guy's injured. I have no stick either. Oh, big block.
Dump. Yeah.
And that's a big clear at this
stage. I gotta grab a stick.
Yeah, you got that. Right back down.
Oh my god.
Good defensive effort to poke it away. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck.
And
shit,
the let's
what a win.
Go. Let's
good
go, baby.
Shit. Yo, boss, you got the pictures or I take it?
Je sais même pas c'est quoi les pictures.
Okay, cool. I'll take it.
I could take it, but I don't know what it is.
The game, guys.
I'll take it. The only thing we lost him in was phase house. Does. Doesn't even matter, cause we beat him in Tama.
On y va parler ensemble.
Bro, oublie ça là, on les éclate.
Yeah. How do you put stats in? Can we still make trades or no?